Guys, before we get into this video, it does contain violence, gore, or graphic sexual content and strong language. Without further ado, enjoy the video, and you guys have been warned. So, yeah, goodbye. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Outlast. Now, today, I'm bringing you part two, episode two of the Outlast series. I'm going to turn my TV up a little bit, just give it a more dramatic edge to it. It's kind of loud. I can hear it. I'm going to turn up a little bit more. I don't want it to be so much picks it up, but apparently, my friend said there's a jump scare coming very, very soon. So that's something I'm very, very scared about. I'm scared about. So, let's have a quick look around. Guys, also, you guys smashed the last episode. How do I put the other? Let's just look. Ah, there we go. What the hell? Pick up. Oh, batteries. Yay. Can I pick that up? Is that an officer? Anything in here? Right, I'm already scared. I'm not even, like, anywhere close to, like, moving on. Now, last time we got through off up there, I do believe. Right, is that actually, yeah. We found it, didn't we? And, so I made that really cheesy joke, didn't I? If I remember. This is scaring the heck out of me, man. What the hell is that? Is he still alive? Yeah, man, I thought we should go on there, but I don't want to go on there, but I thought we should go on there. Ah! Sorry, we're going here. You guys saw that. I don't get why they don't come to us. Nothing in there. That locked her. Okay. Right, I'm looking at security. This looks. Oh, you. Can I see in there? Not really. Right. Hold on. I got that. No, that guy is he's moving. Wait, it's just me. all right. So, what's in? Hello. What the hell? Dude. Oh. Documents. If you read them again, pause video in 3, 2, 1. So you got time to pause video now. You pause it, read it now. Pause it, read that bit. Let's go. Why is it got me? I'm turning it down a little bit because I don't want the mic picking it up because I don't want it to be like, yeah. All right. So let's go. Let's actually sprint a little bit. Locked, yeah, of course it is. Where's that coming from? Hello? Wait, was I just in here? Yeah, I was. It's locked. Right, let's have to go downstairs. Dude, I'm actually scared. I'm not even joking. I love recording these for you guys, because you guys enjoy these. But I don't know if you enjoy me playing the game, or you just enjoy what I'm doing. Like, the way I react to things. Can someone sort that out, please? Oh, I'm in water now. Now my bloody shoes are wet. Where am I supposed to go? I know exactly. I'm gonna go to that guy in that wheelchair. That's what I've got to do. So I'll go down this way. Wait, what? Where do I go? In here? That's also locked. Elevator, does that work? Oh! Jesus! That's actually kind of funny. Oh, I got the achievement unlocked! Come on! Oh, nice one. Alright, where else can I go? Can we go in here? Who puts a computer right next to the door? What do I mean? Right, come on, let's find a place we can go. Right, that's not helping us at all. Right, we can't go in there. Can't go in there. Oh, what's down here? Hello. Just a toy. There's no hands in this one, don't worry, I can't make a cheesy joke. Right, this looks like someone's smashing into here. Alright, I'll feel like a detective. Come on. Alright, yet again, I'm going to turn back on because it's a bit dark. Can I go outside? No, I can't. I wasn't reading him, was I? Alright, let's see if I can pick this guy's. Did he like a passing on it so I can go into the security? Could you change my batteries on the camera before they die? Thank you very much. Here we go. Oh, Jesus. Right down there, mate. Right, let's have a quick look for some batteries in case we do need them. Right. Mate, these guys got some decent computers, mate. Look at them. Bloody sexy things they are. Right, yes, I found a. Oh, documents. Again, guys, ready? 3, 2, 1, pause video! You paused it? Think you are probably by now. And here's another page. Pause it quickly so you guys can watch, so you guys can read through it. I'll probably read through it all, like, after the video, so don't worry about that. So, yeah, let's go. Why is it always making such a creepy noise every time I put something back from my bloody thing? It annoys me, man. I hope we don't get cheated in this game. It isn't like, that. What's it called? I can sense something bad about to happen. I can sense something bad's gonna happen because he's telling me to peek. You alright? Hello? Should I feel scared right now? Hello? Well, I just thought, well, I'm on this camera. I'm just like pretty much vlogging him. So we're here with this guy from the asylum. He got about an hour ago. Gonna go out and play some football very soon. You know, it's just how my vlogs will go. Alright, this is lit up. Did I go in there or what? He just don't care. Look at him. He just don't care. These aren't scary at all. Why are you just... Alright, this guy looks pretty scary, actually. Look at him. This guy's scared, man. Like his foot. Very sexy. Right, okay. Let's just leave them for now. Of course, you have to crouch under this, don't we? Yeah, can someone go help him out, please? He just looks really upset right now. I would talk to him, but he doesn't want to talk to me. Ah, look! Yes! Right, I think we've got some battery. Right, is there any more battery around here? Not really, but why, like, not put loads of batteries in the game? But it to be like a really long game for us to have batteries. Do you know what I mean? I want a camera has batteries that can like you that can bloody change their batteries whilst recording still. Why can't I do that? Oh my god! Jesus Christ! This guy's bloody crazy! I felt sorry for you as well, mate! I wanna push his wheelchair. I wanna push his. Where's my Facebook on? No, that actually scared the heck out of me. Woo! Alright, back to the game. Oh my. Alright, that never happened, alright? I actually got the security badge, which is good. I'm making progress. I'm just gonna leg it though, I can't be asked. It's not dark down, is it? Why is that security room in here? Why can't I close it carefully? Oh, this is my jam. I'm kind of scared because someone's going to look at me right now. So it's, I know this thing's going to jump out. I just... Oh, for God's sake, no! Help me. Oh my god. No. Really? We're running out of batteries as well, for God's sake. Where the bloody hell did he go? In the basement. I know where that is. That's, down here. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1. Pause the video now. Pause the video now. Alright. Stuff's getting real. Stuff is getting real. Well, that doesn't look like we can go on there. How do you jump over this stuff? Well, we can go through any of these doors. Man, now that's scary. Right, let's go first one. Wait, pump room. That's not the way we want to go. Oh, we got no low batteries. God damn it, no. Pump room. What's in here? It's locked. Come on! Dude, we need more batteries. Oh no, we're actually gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die, man. Oh, lifesaver! Alright, quickly. Thank you. Quickly, hide! Hide! Oh my god, they're coming, 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 they Can you just sense it? I can legit just sense it. He's there. He's got to be there. What the hell is that? Oh my god, no. I'm actually scared right now. Is he gone? Is he gone? Or she? If it's a she, it's pretty much up. You know what? Sort it. Exit. I mean, they're down here, aren't they? Nope. No, not because this game says nope. They've already been here. I can magically manage him away. Oh my god, he's there! He's there! No! No, stop! Stop! What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to bloody do? No! 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 What was I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do? I could not fight him back. How was I supposed to fight him back? You know what, guys? I'm going to leave it here for today's episode. If you guys have enjoyed it, leave a like down below. Let's try and hit 15 likes again. Without further ado, thank you for watching. If you guys were scared the heck out of that just then, I don't know if you guys weren't. I don't know how you weren't. But I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And bye.